showing laser alignment on a 2015 Cam-Am Spyder RT. It may not be the correct way, but is the way I understand it is done.
Here is the equipment that I fabricated and purchased to check the alignment with laser on my Cam-Am Spyder. What I am using, there is alternatives. I purchased two magnetic lasers. I cut two pieces of steel strap, 1/4 inch thick by 3/4 inch wide, 16 inches long. These two pieces are just the length to reach across the spokes of the front wheel. I fastened Velcro straps on each end about 2 inches from the ends, which will wrap around the narrow spokes to secure the two steel straps, one for each wheel. These must be secured to the narrow spokes of the wheel. I will show you in the video. I had a 3/4 inch pine board, 3.5 inches wide, about 8 foot long. I cut 4 pieces, 11.5 inches, and 4 pieces, 8 inches long. I placed 11.5 inch in the center of the 8 inch and screwed them together. This made good stands. On the computer, I printed 4 pieces of paper with the center line and 1/4 inch marks to secure on the board 4 stands. I had a heavy duty tape measure, a black marking pencil, and also have a strip of wood 3/4 inch thick by 1.5 inch wide, about 4 foot. This not really necessary, but I will show you in the video how I use it. In the video, I will show you how I use all these items. But like I said, there are alternatives.
I have the two straps that be velcroized to the narrow spoke on the front two wheels. I secure them with velcros. Place one of the lasers straight down. I'll do the same on the other side. Place the other laser on this wheel. Now with the marking pencil, mark a line right on where the laser light is. Do the same to the other side.
Then I'll release the brake. Move the Spyder back. Till the lasers are pointed straight perpendicular with the floor. Put the brake on. Now I'll take a tape measure and measure the lines. This is the distance between the wheels. Right on 65 3/4. Divide that by 2. That is 32 7/8. This is where I use that board. I'll show you how I use it. From one end of the board, I will measure 32. It's really 32 7/8 is the middle of it. I put a mark on that. Go to the center of the tire. Here you get right into the center. Center of the tire. I have one of these marked for the center line. I put that right on the 32 7/8. And I'll do the same now to the other side. Right in the center of the tire, I put the other stand right on the center. Now I'll take the lasers off, turn them around, level as you can on both sides. Mine shows the same. I will turn it just a little. I'll put this right on the center line. Right on the center line. As you can see, the light is right on the center. Now we'll go to the other side and see where it's at. It is dead center, but it wasn't yesterday. When I checked the alignment yesterday, that's when I set it, it was off about 1 inch of toe out. My front wheels was toed out about 1 inch. I loosened the lock nuts on the tie rods and moved till I got them right on center. And now I'm not showing any toe in. I like to have a little bit of toe in, but I'm right on it. And if I get on the bike, it stays about the same. But now I'll take the other four, or the other two stands,
in front, turn the lasers, to the front. As you can see, they are both dead center, same as they were on the back. Now I will measure exactly what the distance is between them two. Again, there's a lot of alternatives in doing this, but this, I feel I'm awful close when I'm right on zero on it. I'd hate to change anything yet. I haven't been able to ride it because of the cold weather, but I'm anxious to try it. That's the way I line mine with a laser.